Please stand for the pledge.
This week, we're talking to Mrs. Herdman's third grade class. What does whining sound like?
Like, so, say your teacher says to get out your math book, then you might say, "Hey, I don't want to take out my math book."
No!
Sounds annoying.
Why shouldn't you whine?
It will make you sound
bad.
Have to turn your card in school.
You could get in trouble.
What should you do instead of whining?
Just do what you're told to.
Good. Do what your teacher tells you to do.
You could just do it instead of whining or complaining.
Not whine and complain.
Here's something to think about. Whining doesn't work. You're not going to change people's minds by complaining.